Hello, and welcome back to the BGSU ITS Security Month video series. I'm Carter Lilly from the social media team, and I'm here to tell you today about how to make the most secure passwords that you possibly can. Let's take a look. So here we have a basic password, not very secure. That's very dangerous for all the information in your account, as someone could get in and steal it. So the first thing you need to know about passwords is that they should generally be a minimum of 8 characters, or longer if possible. The longer the password, the better the password. It's also important to note, though, that you need to use various numbers, symbols, and punctuation when you can. Also try and mix up uppercase and lowercase letters. This will increase the strength of your password. This password has a common error inside of it. Do not use any personal information inside of your password, like your name, your spouse's name, your high school, or your hometown. If a hacker is trying to get your password, most of this information can be found on the internet about you. It's very bad to use personal information, but in general, also, just try not to use words from standard dictionaries. Hackers run crypto programs that will scan through basically every word in every known dictionary and test them against your password to see if they will get a match. If they do, they're one step closer to stealing your password. Another thing you could do to keep your password secure and safe is avoid using letters that are close together on the keyboard to spell out words or other phrases or numbers. So you've got it, the most secure password that you could possibly have. Make sure you store your password in a secure place, usually just in your head. If you write it down on a sticky note or put it somewhere, or even sometimes have your browser remember your passwords, it could be dangerous and lead to people taking that information. The other thing you should know about keeping your password secure and safe is that you must change your password regularly. Changing your password once a month is a good start. This will keep hackers on their toes, and if they have found out one of your passwords, will very quickly throw them off of all of your account access. The following are some interesting things that you can try when creating the most secure password you can think of. Use off-the-wall words and phrases. Put words inside of words. Flip words and put them in different places. Misspell words on purpose. Use the first letter in a phrase. Use visually similar characters. Change S's to dollar signs or fives, change zeros to O's, and change B's to 8's or any other various thing along these lines.
And lastly, obviously, don't use any of the passwords that we showed in this video. Thanks for watching. If you thought any of this information was helpful, you can go ahead and subscribe to our YouTube channel or follow us on any of our other social media.